everything I've learned firsthand, from firsthand experience, when you ignore your customer base, you fail. You have to be in touch with what the customers want.
Because, you know,